public. The public and its interests are not the same as the interests of a municipal government or administration. For that public must evaluate and assess that administration and decide whether to let them remain in power or remove them from power in the next election. And the public needs scientists who serve in their interests, not the administration's interests, not the party's interests, not Harper's interests, all of whom might prefer that some assessments of the state of the environment, the state of our health, the state of our communities, never see the light of day. The public needs scientists who will tell them what they are finding, who can speak freely about what the evidence they gather says, and who are free and supportive in the gathering of that evidence. For how else will the public be able to assess whether the government's policies are in fact good ones? How else can the public decide whether in fact its interests have been served?